In West Virginia, at least 20 people are now confirmed dead in a catastrophic flood disaster, the worst in 100 years. At this hour, 500 people remain trapped by those floodwaters in a shopping mall. Water so powerful, they're ripping homes from foundations and sweeping away cars.